If you're unable to format a USB flash drive, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Sometimes, formatting a USB drive can fail due to permission issues or device malfunction. Here we have shown what you need to do when this happens. So stick to the end and learn how to do it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you with this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. If formatting the USB drive fails from the properties, then the first thing you can try is formatting it from disk part. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type disk part and hit Enter. Type list disk and press Enter. This will list all the disks on your PC. For us, disk 0 is the hard drive and disk 2 is the USB. First, we will have to select the USB disk to format it. Type select disk 2 and hit Enter. Enter the correct disk number in your case, like select disk 1 if disk 1 is the USB drive for you. Next, type clean and press Enter. Type create partition primary and press the Enter key. Now type format fs equals FAT32 and press Enter. This will format the USB to FAT32. Let the process complete. It might take some time, so while waiting, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Finally, type assign and press Enter. Method 2. You can also use disk management to format the USB. To do that, open Run utility again. Type compmgmt.msc in the Run command box and hit Enter. Click on Storage from the left side panel. Then click on Disk Management. Right-click on the USB device you want to format and choose Format option from the menu. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 3. If formatting it from disk part and disk management doesn't work, then try running the check disk scan to check and fix corrupted memory sectors. For this, type cmd in the Windows search box and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Type check disk space drive name colon space forward slash F space forward slash R space forward slash X in the elevated command prompt window. Here I have entered D as it is my USB drive letter. Make sure to replace it with your USB drive letter. Allow the command to execute successfully and then close the command prompt window. So that's it. If this video has helped you format the USB device, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If you faced any difficulty in performing the steps we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.